Amendment of the Constitution dominated the second meeting of the Federal Parliament of Nepal on Tuesday. Rajendra Mahato, leader of Rashtriya Janata Party Nepal, a merger of six Madhes-based parties, asked the new left alliance-led government to address their demand that has been pending for long.
अब नया इतिहास रचना है अब नया इतिहास कैसे हम रचेंगे बहुत सावधानी बरतनी पड़ेगी बहुत ही सतर्कता बरतना पड़ेगा नया इतिहास वैसे नहीं रचा जाएगा नया इतिहास रचने के लिए
The newly elected government has indicated its willingness to support the amendment move. RJP Nepal is also in negotiations with the PM about joining the government.